From the day we arrived on the planet, I was scared of Mufasa's face.
Seriously! Maybe they could have taken some of the face they gave to Mufasa and funneled it into little Simba over here.